Adhesives are all around us, from the carpets below us and the panels and the wood, our shoes, our cars, electronics. For the most part, the adhesives that we use are permanent. So in other words, when your laptop or your car is at the end of its life, a lot of it just gets pitched into a landfill. And a main reason for that is things are stuck together. And what we would ideally like to do is be able to use really mild conditions and separate the components so then we could recycle. We study how biology makes materials, and more specifically, we look at how marine biology is making adhesives. In this case, we looked at polylactic acid, which is a degradable polymer that you can get from corn, and we're combining some of the chemistry from polylactic acid with some of the chemistry from muscle adhesive. And then you put them together, and if you do a few things in the right way, you can get some adhesives that stick really strongly, and then they're also degradable. So the way we test our new adhesives, we take substrates, metals, plastics, we actually stick them together, and then we let them cure, and then we put them into an instrument, and we pull them apart, and we see the force at which the bonds fail. The bond strength of these new adhesives are fairly substantial. They can stick as well as some of the commercial adhesives you'll find at the hardware store, which is kind of exciting. So ultimately, what we're trying to do here is make adhesives that have all the high performance aspects of the modern petroleum-based materials, but also be sourced from biological feedstocks, as well as having the ability to be degraded under mild conditions.